My favorite thing about my job is basically figuring something out. So being able to get a bunch of data, put it together, and answer these questions that will make the path more clear or answer a question that we didn't know the answer to before. Stats are notoriously, everyone hates that area. It's really difficult to wrap your mind around, as it was for me. So I kind of struggled through my beginning stats classes and then decided to just kind of barrel through and learn as much as I could. And I knew that there weren't very many people who kind of have a biology and stats background, so I kind of just forced myself to learn as much as possible. I kind of think of the statisticians and biologists, sometimes they speak two different languages, basically. So I'd like to think of myself as somewhat of an interpreter between those two languages. I don't know if this is kind of cliche, but I mean, I read about what goes on in the rest of the world, and we think that our country is not perfect, but I think about, you know, just the supply of food that we have here. So that's a really big part of my job, is improving the food for people. And that spills out not only from the US, but even to more underserved countries. If we can improve technologies or medicines for the animals there, I mean, we're gonna benefit the people and the animals all around the world.